Next, we have Wombraider, who recently changed his name to Freddie Benson.